finish climbing the mountain or hiking this mountain, Mount Batulao. At first, going there, going to the summit, it took 3 hours because I was taking a video or just I took a wrong way, and then that's why I took so long. But right now, I was going back to the entrance of this mountain, but it took less than 2 or 1.5 hours only, maybe. And it was so hard, actually. around the summit, there were steep, very hard steep there, and I had to use the rope to climb, and it was really hard. But and the weather is not so good. It's cloudy all the time. But though, at the same time, the sunlight isn't so strong. Wasn't so strong. So it's so breeze is very comfortable like this, and not so hot. So I'm really satisfied, and it was so good exercise. Yeah, and I met some army camp, and they were very kind. They gave me kalamo, I forgot, sweet potatoes in, and also they gave me a juice. I like that. And but the problem is very slippy way, so you have to be careful of the shoes. It's not really good, I think. And also you need a drink beverages. I brought a 500 millimeter drink, but it was not enough for me for this climbing the mountain. So I should have brought the bigger drink. So anyway, it was a good experience. Okay, let's go back.